most people at Christmas, pretty much everybody in this room, will get one slightly shitty Christmas present. Just slightly shitty Christmas present. Usually for somebody who doesn't know you very well. And you look at it and you think, how did they? Why did they? What the fuck is a pomander? Now, last Christmas, my shitty Christmas present was off my fella.
Exactly.
And it was a long-handled metal shoehorn. Your guess is as good as mine. Now, if you get your shitty Christmas present off your Auntie Brenda, you have to go, thanks very much, Auntie Brenda. I'll be able to put my shoes on from a great height now. But the joy of it being off your partner is you're allowed to go, what the fuck is that? Which is what I did. And he said, you asked for it. I said, no, I bloody didn't. And this is where I found out something quite adorable about my fella. All year round, whenever I mention something like, fancy that DVD, or I might get myself that book, he makes a note of it in his phone. Aww. And when it comes to Christmas or birthdays, he picks a couple of things off the list and he buys me them as presents, which I just think is adorable. But it did mean that when I said to him, when did I ask for a long-handled metal shoehorn? He said, August the 8th. At 8 p.m. The only possible scenario I can think of where this might have happened is maybe I was trying a dress on that was a little bit too tight, and to try and make myself feel better and laugh it off, I said something like, ooh, could do with a shoehorn to get into this. And instead of giving me the cuddle that I clearly fucking needed, he made a note of it in his phone.
Shoehorn, that's what she wants.
Hello, I'm Sarah Millican, and thanks very much for watching my videos. I'm going on tour with a brand new show called Bobby Dazzler. For all the information about where I'm going and when, go to sarahmillican.co.uk. Thanks!